No sooner do they reach outside when...
That runaway vehicle! Look out!
That was us that just drove by.
Of course. That's how we'll escape the time thieves. I'll send us back a minute in time.
A minute earlier?
We can get away in that parked car. The keys are in it.
How do you know?
Since I saw us drive away, the keys have to be in it.
You're right. This time travel stuff takes time getting used to. That's us, coming out of the factory, again! But how?
We'll always come out and watch ourselves drive away.
Stop! That's my car!
We'll always go back in time, borrow this car, and drive away with us looking on, giving me the idea to go back in time and take this car. Over and over again for all time to come. It's a closed-loop paradox. Don't try to figure it out.
I can't, and I won't. I think we're in trouble. Jen, big trouble.
Only one trick left, but it's going to break every time law on the books.
Whatever it is, Jen, do it.
Hang on. I'm taking you into the future with me.
Oh, wow.
The Riverdale City Museum in the 29th century. We should be safe here, for the time being.
That's a statue of me!